It seemed like a pretty innocuous tweet. A long flight means paperwork. And Prime Minister Modi took to Twitter and uploaded a photograph taken of him on Air India One as he was flying to the United States. That picture of him signing files, reviewing official paperwork on board the aircraft has gone super viral. Neither did he say that he was the first Prime Minister to be doing this, but that picture has dropped a political bomb on an atmosphere where there are so many people simply waiting to attack the Prime Minister. But that wasn't the only viral image. The floodgates were opened for all kinds of images as the Prime Minister landed in Washington. These were the images that greeted him as he landed there.
If Prime Minister Modi wanted to start his US visit with a bang, he couldn't have done it better. This one photograph, tweeted by the Prime Minister during his flight, has triggered an absolute ton of reactions. The picture shows Modi seated in the common seating area of Indian Air Force One, the country's VIP Boeing 777 jet. Modi clutches a sheaf of papers, pen in hand, ready to sign. Before him, a pile of official files. And on the seat next to him, a strolly suitcase of the kind millions of travelers use, even with that very familiar little travel lock. Modi tweeted the picture with a seemingly innocuous message. A long flight also means opportunities to go through papers and some file work. But the picture detonated instantly online with an absolute storm of reactions. First off the block was this tweet by a prominent former Congress member who declared that Modi wasn't the first Prime Minister to read files on long flights. While several observers questioned whether this was actually a picture of former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh in an aircraft, the politics had been well and truly triggered, with several Congress leaders jumping in to take a pot shot at the Prime Minister. From a high-profile Congress MP from Tamil Nadu, to prominent Congress leader and Pranab Mukherjee's daughter, who insisted this was nothing new, to a Congress Delhi vice president questioning the calculated lighting in the Prime Minister's photograph. The picture by Modi also triggered a torrent of photographs of past Prime Ministers working during similar official flights. Former Prime Minister Lal Bahadur Shastri's granddaughter Mahima tweeted this composite image praising both the leaders. And while Modi hasn't claimed to be the first Prime Minister to conduct official business on long-haul flights, his one image has opened the floodgates to this. From Nehru and Indira, to Rajiv Gandhi, to P.V. Narasimha Rao, to Manmohan Singh. But for all the politics, Modi appears to have proven an old truth. No matter what he does, whether admirers or critics, there will always be thousands waiting to pounce. Bureau Report, India Today.
So that's the first viral image that was detonated today from mid-flight by the Prime Minister.